Hello there. It's me again, Kay, back with some more cross rays. I hope everybody's ready for some action today. We've got... the laser cannon's the best chance of hitting, so we'll let the Archangel take one of these Buku out. Yep, that's down. Okay, oh, almost full. Almost full. Who do we want? Well, Noriko needs to continue the massacre over here. Go ahead and beat up this guy. Machine cannon will take him. Nice music. Going to start your roll over all this crap. Oh, you gained a level. Cool. More health. And there's that morale I was looking for. Well, it's time to probably victimize one of these warships. The Petri has 19,000. You're not quite there yet. The Sekiha Tankyokin will take care of this guy, and that might be enough to get you there. Wow, that was an unnecessary amount of damage, wasn't it? 12,000. Come on. Yes! Now it's time to punch a warship. Big, dumb warship punch. Got its pinpoint spot. This should be good. You're not getting out of this. Oh God. Summoned up the power of the God Hand. Oh, it's down. Yeah, it's gone. That's it for that Petri. Noriko, the warship puncher, wins again. Beautiful. Are they carrying anything on them, I wonder? No. These do not actually have... They have some of these Zuats, though, so gotta watch out for that. Gundam Hammer should be good. Get your music, at least. We've seen the Gundam Hammer recently. Ulenbeck needs to move up, and you are going to help clear the way. Make room. Very nice. Not quite dead yet. Feel like this isn't worth worrying about. Oh, I think it is. It's not gonna bother you any. Are you good to go? You're good to go, Jinx. So I'm going to sortie Birkin out to deal with this. Finish him off for me, please. Oh yeah, you did. God, that's a very loud gun. I don't know why it makes such a loud noise when it hits sand. But you did a good job. That takes care of that. That frees up the space we needed for the Ulenbeck to move directly forward at full speed. So we're just gonna ram right into the mess of them and fight. Gained a level. Lovely. Let's get you some more energy. There you go. And then more mobility from here on. Are you ready yet? No, you need level 8. You are level 6. Getting there. Definitely getting there. Olympic's not the fastest thing in history, but it will get there. We're just gonna blow the crap out of that poor guy. Bye. Hop on, Jinx, you're fine. Let's have Kapool get out here. It has the opportunity to fight. Not this turn, because it's too short range, but, John. John can definitely put some damage down on these guys. Ah! Phase shit armor. Protecting you. Protecting you very, very well, I might add. That would have been devastating when they both hit. Nope, need you up here, actually, Surge. Thank you. What do you got for us? Nice! Scored a hit that time. They're gonna make you pay for it, though. Oh. Nice. As far up as you can move. I think this calls for some Haro bits. See if we can't kill this one first. Not enough. Not enough to kill. Okay, good to know. And yeah, you don't much care. Okay, I need to lay some smack on Waldfeld here. Ah, Darkness Finger it is then. I love that transformation mechanism from cape into wings. Very solid. No, couldn't quite touch me, though. Okay, we've almost got Waldfeld. That's good. We need to take him down. And save you for the Archangel, I think, down there. You, however, have plenty of targets. This is what we would call a target-rich environment. Yes, and now you have far fewer targets. This is what we call a target-poor environment. Hey, level up for Testament Gundam. Very nice. Definitely want to get you healthier. You can take a few hits. More defense for you is good. Siskoid's quite sturdy. We want to accentuate that nicely. Health, I'd say, to start us off on Virtue. Well, you should be nicely in the way of them now, Jin. That's looking pretty good. Okay, and let's send the crew over here, I suppose. Move you over here to help heal that Testament Gundam. Dynamis is looking a lot better now, and most of their targets are dead anyway. Let's get you finished up on the healing. Okay, that's our turn. Here come the trucks. I'll just move straight through and go engage Waldfeld's forces on that side, if left alone. Nah, don't want to waste a good kill here. Ooh, do I want to go for you with the warship? You're going to hit very hard and it's going to hurt a lot. I don't know if I'm even going to hit you, we'll see. Probably not going to hit you, but you sure hit me. It didn't hurt much, though. Nope, couldn't hit you. It was worth a try. That was worth a try. Surge, you're gonna need to take some damage here, possibly. Yep, you did. That's fine. You're full healed from your last little incursion. Pretty good. Hurt it fairly badly. Haro's just gonna beat the hell out of this poor guy. Psycho Haro is not to be screwed with. It's downright deadly. Avoiding Noriko, I see. Went as far away as possible and shot at somebody else. Wasn't great. That still hurt a lot. This is like, meh. Haro Drill Punch is your most damaging. I gotta see you punch this warship. Kiana, I have to know. That's nothing. Nothing. Here it comes. Yes, right in the bridge, damn. And the bonk. Donk. Oh my god, that was brutal. Holy cow. Just float on out of there like a stone-cold killer. Ooh, Surge. You might want to defend this time, buddy. Could you try for evade? You could try for evade. 45, I'd rather you defend. Surge, I hope this doesn't blow you up. Yeah, you dodged it. Good job. Uh-oh, it released some bad news. Evade, please. Good. They're really fixated on Surge here. Evade. Good. Oh, Surge. Evade. The odds were not in your favor there, but you did incredibly well. Haro Mega Beam for Isaac here. That's probably how most people feel when Psycho Haro shows up. I don't have time for crap like this. What is this? Oh, Dirkit's teaming up. They're actually dealing slightly meaningful damage to you, not even enough to get you to half, and... Oh, that's an owie. Also, that damages morale, the Mega Beam. Haro Bits. Fighting in atmosphere sucks. All Dirkit ever does is complain, I swear. Ouch. Oh, you got Psycho Haro down to half, finally. That's impressive. Of course, Noriko's gonna come through and punch everything, so... That's a little rough. You're actually in a little bit of a tough situation here. Jin over here is having no trouble. Just terrorizing these guys. Yeah, zero damage. He hit you and dealt zero damage. The 500 from the explosion always counts, though. Goodbye. Yeah, and then you healed that explosion damage. Here comes the bonus guys, the bonus army, you could say, and they're not gonna do well against you. Nope. That's a miss, and you punished it. Here comes the other one to miss you and get punished, probably. Just an utter monster. Single-handedly took a quarter flank himself. Does not give a damn. Nice thing is that those GN drives on those 00 Gundam suits, those regenerate energy for you, so you can be in a raid unit and be next to somebody healing and getting less energy for more health, but you still get energy, which is very good. Oh, Surge is looking a lot better now, that's nice. Okay. Jinx out here to be an extra gun for this. Yeah, get everybody morale up. That's good. Go ahead and do that. We're gonna need to help out. Super high for Psycho Haro. Very lovely. Now let's do a quick HP repair. Get Psycho Haro fixed up nicely and top off Surge's health. Much better. Psycho Haro's looking good now. Okay, skills. I think we're good. Let's move forward. Get a nice big fat warship link up here. Oh, baby, that's a good one. Show me what you got. Lord. Oh boy. Yep. Those Zuats are not taking that. No. Only Isak evaded that. Everybody else got poked. All the Zuats died. Just Isak and his dual Gundam made it through that. That's pretty gnarly. That's some bad news for them. Oh, Ellie gained a level. Been a while. The Kapul gains a level. Let's give it some more mobility, sure. Surge's blue astray gives a little bit of love here. Let's give it nice health there, and then some more mobility to help it out. Very good. I gain a level. Cool. Turn A Gundam gains its first level. More health, because that's just going to be ridiculous on you. Very nice. Okay. Now, what do we want to do here? Attack. Yeah, we'll just... Nah, anti-air is not going to do enough, probably. I guess it's our only option, though, if we want to hit it. Let's try for it. Not enough to kill it, sadly. Really was hoping. Okay, that's fine. We'll get it next turn. Meantime, you all can start heading out this way, I suppose. Do a raid link up. That will nicely remove these two. Very good. I love it. That takes care of that business very nicely. Cole, you get physical weapon efficiency. Not needed for you. Ooh, level up for Dynamis. Good. And level up for the Bandit. More health. I'm gonna get that to 20k. And your I-Field launcher does actually reach Cole, so you get one more hurrah out here today. Love your theme. Can't reach you. Beautiful. Testament Gundam's looking a lot healthier. That's nice. Siege has this one in the bag. Goodbye. Now we're gonna give you a crack at Waldfeld Siege, see if you can finish the job. You got quick motion, that's 15% more dodge and accuracy. Should be good. I think you can hit him, yeah? Yeah, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right there. Oh, 9, right. Nope, you could be even further back. There you go. Want you out of that retaliation range, because that's scary. Waldfeld's a monster in that thing. Yeah, goodbye, Waldfeld. You were a cool character while you lived. This is the end. I think I did pretty well overall. Yeah, Waldfeld's gonna blow up inside his suit. That's never good for your health. Unlike some of the people whose suits blow up and they're like, well, I'm just retreating. No, sorry. Bye, Waldfeld. Your subordinate's about to go too, so don't worry. Ground tactics. Attack mobility plus 50 when piloting ground units. That's very good, but it's not for you. That'd be more for a tank person. Nah, I'm gonna save that one for the Archangel, I think. Oh boy, this guy's still tooling around, huh? Well, blow him up. He should probably come after you next turn and you can finish the job. He countered and it didn't do anything. You're almost unhurtable. Okay, how's this thing looking? That Petrie's in good shape still. Okay, so, Warship Puncher extraordinaire Noriko. Gonna start us off by punching another warship. It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be real bad. Yeah, I got him. Nearly 24,000. Ooh. Okay, we'll get back to you in a moment. Don't have enough energy for the old Haro drill, huh? You might yet. How about an energy charge from Birkin? That'll fix it. There you go. So, how's that looking? Ooh, you're gonna need a little more damage to punch through that. Literally punch through it. Yeah, let's give you attack first. Let's go ahead and give you a quick double repair. That should help you out even more. Oh, that was everybody. Nice. Oh, yeah, you're looking a lot better now. Is there any way you can reach it to drill punch it on its weak spot? No, it doesn't seem like it. Oh, wait! I have a good idea here. Go ahead and... What's the... Drill Punch is very expensive, by the way. It's 86 energy. You give the Mega Beam to this poor soul. That will take care of them. And then you can go around to the side and Drill Punch the Lesseps and take it out. Oh! Psycho Haro gains a level. Good. More health, please. Has 286 in all its stats. Because 1986 was when Gundam came out. Alright, Drill Punch. That'll hit it. Now, this is just you. No support this time. Let's see if Kiana can take this thing down. Drill Punch is very strong. You're hitting the pinpoint spot, so I think you've got it. Oh yeah, 30,000. That did it. That would have done it at full health. You could have sunk two of those Petries with that kind of hit. Anyone doesn't want to die, get out. A big mascot just absolutely wrecked you. Very great work. I love it. That's a good bonus for that much overkill, too. Shadroom's been hit. Our speed is down to 50%. About to be down to 0%, buddy. Yeah, they're bailing out. He ran away. What is this ability? Strategist? No, that's not for you. That's for Yuki. That's a Yuki thing. Okay. Well, Noriko, I guess you're gonna beat up Dirka again. You've done this every single time he's appeared. You just beat the tar out of him mercilessly. So, let's see if Dirka goes this time. Yep, bye Dirka. It's nice seeing you again, buddy. I think every time Dirk has been beaten, it's because Noriko Sekiha tank-yokened him. I think every single appearance of Dirka has been that now. Marksmanship, you don't need. You're a melee person. Even your ranged attacks are melee attacks, largely. Yeah, you see that fist icon. Your only ranged attack is the stupid machine cannon. That's not important. Who do we want to hand Izak off to? Well, I guess we'll have Noriko finish us off with a Burning Finger. Erupting Burning Finger. Always a good way to end it. I think this happened to him several times now, too. Maybe not as much as Dirka, but... God damn. Melee Combat 3, that doesn't really help you. You have Melee Combat 4. But we'll put it in the stock. Wait, who's still alive? Oh, right! This damn Baku. Let's pass this turn so that they can attack us and get blown up. Oh, that one's fighting still, too, right? This guy over here. Well, the truck stole your kill. You got kill steal by a truck. Not gonna steal mine, though. That Archangel kill is mine. I want it. Attack my Archangel. Yes! Anti-air attack! Doesn't do much to me. Reduce beam melee. And now... glory. Was that enough to get my Archangel? Yeah! Alright, I can get an Archangel now. That's gonna be... probably our ship for the rest of Seed and all of its spin-offs. We won't get anything new until 00, most likely. Now for some story to finish us out for the day. Interesting, Sahib thinks he knows Mu. He's seen him before. His reputation precedes him. He has a lot of knowledge about the situation. Probably got it all from Kigali here and her very bulky bulletproof armor. And suddenly, Kigali and Kira meet each other again. Yeah, she just kind of disappeared during the whole Heliopolis thing, you'll recall. Thank you. Doesn't have much explanation for where she was, though. Aren't you with Orb? Orb is another nation, like Earth and Plant. Moo's already done with this shit. We'll see what's going on with that in the next episode. For now, the results. Ooh, that's a lot of capital we've got there. I like that. First place, Siege. Second place, Kiana. Third place, Ash. Very nice. Only one kill apart from each level, too. Very good. Wow, that's a lot of EXP. Damn. Woo. Oh, yeah, we're up to 22,000 cap. Yeah. 226,857 capital. That's good. That will buy us an Archangel, I'm pretty sure. They're expensive. Some more dispatch items. Very good. Oh, and we got some get information. Yep, Archangel and the Lesseps for beating the stage. And Martin DaCosta, Rue Ramius, Natalie Badgirl, Arnold Newman, and Kojiro Murdoch. Martin for beating the stage, and the Archangel crew for unlocking the Archangel. Alright, well, it's time, then, for a new ship. And we might have some upgrades, so let's see what we can do here. First of all, put that on standby. And deploy something a little bit different. Oh no, the Archangel's gonna be 785,000. That's a little rough. Well, we can sell the Volga. So, we're gonna have to do some money raising for that, so let's see here. Let's keep the Uhlenbeck for now, since we're on Earth. The Stray gets upgraded. Not modified, developed. The Gundam Stray Red Frame. There you go. This turns into nothing that I don't already have, so I'm going to switch you out for something else. Surge is getting now a Gundam Astray Blue Frame. Gold. Where's that Gundam Astray Blue Frame? Gold. Blue Frame, second L, little Hengrin launcher. Just want regular Blue Frame. There we go. Very cheap. Okay. You say go. Not ready yet. Needs to be level 8. That's fine. Turn 8 can't upgrade. Launcher Strike Gundam does something at 5. That looks interesting. Alright. Kapool's fine as it is. What's Testament gonna upgrade into? Something at level 7. Okay. Well, that's fine. Looks good so far. Okay. We're good. I'll see what junk I have. It's probably time to part with the Volga. If I can sell the Uhlenbeck and then afford the Archangel, I'll do that. But we might have it next episode. It might take us another one. We'll see. In any case, that is all the time that we have for this episode. I've got nothing else to show you. Thank you for watching. We'll be back next time with episode 5, The Land of Peace. Bye-bye for now, everybody.